Hey, it's Loaf. Most of you that watch the channel aren't subscribed, so if you like our content and want to see more, simply tossing us a like and slapping that subscribe button really helps this channel grow. Today's story comes from MrBeast. If you've been on the internet in the past while, I'm sure you've heard the hype surrounding NFTs. Non-fungible tokens are anything ranging from digital art, music, or even the first tweet by the founder of Twitter. Maybe you've seen the NFT by Logan Paul titled, "You've Activated My Trap Card," which sold for $17,000. Regardless, most NFTs you see are located on different NFT marketplaces on the Ethereum blockchain. The only problem is that these often come alongside excessive fees. The solution? A brand new marketplace that was invested in by both Binance and MrBeast.
You know I'm a fan of NFTs and low fees, and that's where Refinable comes in.
What makes Refinable super awesome? It's
the most exciting NFT platform I have personally seen.
Refinable is really set to do beautiful things.
Huge, huge backing from names like MrBeast.
If you have a look on Twitter, both MrBeast and Logan Paul follow the Refinable page. Now here's where things begin to get a little bit messy. Refinable promoted that their token would go public at 3 cents a piece on April 27th at 1 p.m. However, the prices opened at over $4 and rose up to $9 before crashing at $2 per token. Many who invested in the Fine tokens were left devastated. What just happened to Fine? Launch price was supposed to be 3.3 cents. I feel so bad, lost almost one Binance coin. I know it is nothing, but for me it was a lot of money. What are we supposed to do now? Anyone here have any tips? Should I sell so I can save 20 to 30% of my investment? Anybody else get f***ed by the Refinable token? Same here. Made $4,000 turn into $1,000 in seconds. Not happy, MrBeast. MrBeast's gonna have to catch these hands. But that isn't the case. They said it will start at 3.3 cents, but it started at $4.50. We were never gonna get it at that rate, but $4.50 is an utter piss take. F*** MrBeast as well. Guys, we should do a class action lawsuit, and everyone please try to reach out to the FBI and SEC. These guys think they can get away with scamming people. This was unfair to the public, and you guys better address this very soon. We all know what you look like, and it's a small world, believe me. Others criticized the users that decided to invest. Well, why did they put all of their life savings into crypto? I'm sorry, but if you are putting your life savings into a random new cryptocurrency or something, then you deserve to lose that money. It's their fault for irresponsible investments. Now, who the f*** trusted putting their money in the hands of the mother f*** that dropships cheeseburgers? Bye. Not gonna lie, this seemed very suspect from the start. Several early investors got their hands on it in a private sale, and the coin debuted 10 times the original price mentioned. I highly doubt that MrBeast intentionally tried to screw people over, but he's still involved here. As an influencer, he should understand that him telling people to invest in crypto can have very bad outcomes. Others were seen signing a petition demanding that Refinable and MrBeast himself pay them back for their losses. Refinable and MrBeast scammed us. Sign the petition. They took my money. And some users were seen defending MrBeast. I'm not really understanding how this is Jimmy's fault. Look at the other stuff. He never promoted it, telling people to buy it or anything like that. He just put money into it and then he put his name on the website. While the only thing we do know for sure is that MrBeast was invested into Refinable, he still was never actually seen promoting it himself. On the day of the launch, the Refinable app team was seen tweeting out this: "A fine time to celebrate. We have accumulated over 84 million trading volume since launch, which was just under 2 hours ago. Don't believe us? Fine, go check for yourself." As you can probably guess, it got so much hate that they had to delete the tweet alongside a couple others. One user by the name of Aston Hewitson decided to take a closer look at the transactions on the day of the token launch.
"This guy is the guy who bought 60% of the Refinable token sale within the first second. 80% is gone within the first second. 16 seconds later, he starts selling. He sells 1% of it. So remember, he paid 400 BNB. This one sell, he made 557 BNB. Holy crap. And he just keeps going. Selling 1%, 2% at a time. Like, every single one of these is like 500 to 800 BNB. This guy made bank. Holy crap."
Following the incident, the co-founder of Refinable was seen tweeting this: "I would like to take a moment to officially address many of the token launch issues. Whilst the team has been working non-stop to ensure a smooth token launch, inevitably, there were many unforeseen issues that cropped up. At the moment, there are no tweets from MrBeast addressing the situation. However, it's clear that some of his fans are left heartbroken. MrBeast, are you truly a backer of Refinable Fine Token? It says on their site that you are, but I just want to know if we can get some clarification on this. And put me on one of your videos already. MrBeast, just lost my whole investment because of this fine hype, lol. Order got filled at the top after multiple errors. My life's ruined, thanks. Anyway, that's all for today. What do you guys think? You think there's something stinky going on behind the scenes? Or do you think these MrBeast fans are just butthurt about their bad investments? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, keep it fresh. See ya.